basic internet as a human right. People, they say healthcare, that's a right. Before that, food.
No, man.
Well, that wasn't in English. They care. You're in a gang or something? The right to adopt children. Boom! 1 year paid paternity for father. That's okay. I won't tell nobody. I said, see, mother, call this. Hi, everyone. It's Jean-Guy Tremblay. Last time together, we were feeling the burn, but now it's time to take another step for rights, human. In the United States, that's why I'm here for Center the Progress for Rights Human to get people to sign petition for equal right and human right for everybody. Oh, the balloon is that in the way, like tabarnak.
We wanted to see how many people would sign on to rights paid for by the government. Man, I was getting so many signatures, I need to buy more papier.
So like we just want people to sign for basic human right.
You are ugly as hell.
That's it. So we want to start like to bring people together for just like sign for the government for basic rights human. Like in Quebec, healthcare is right for everybody.
Yeah.
It's good for healthcare to be right for everybody. In Quebec, you need healthcare. No problem. Are you a student?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, that's it. Education.
Yeah.
It's cost for free.
Yeah. Sure.
It's like we signed that. Yeah. That's it. Guatemala is like down there. Quebec is...
From Africa.
No, not Africa. No, Quebec is in Canada. Why should you have to pay? You pay a lot for that? Just basic place for people to sleep and live. As human right, like that. If you don't have a house to start, healthcare is not going to do something,
exactly.
You know?
Everybody is of course support free healthcare, education, and housing from the government. But we wanted to push the envelope and see how many rights paid for by the government we could get for all the real people.
Okay, look, food. People, they say healthcare, that's a right. Before that, food. Transportation, like, do you have a car?
Nah, bro, I walk, bro.
Like, you have a skateboard, but not everybody is have that, you know? Basic internet as a human right. That's it, internet! You don't have like an iPhone or whatever, basic. Do you pay for internet? Do you have?
Yeah, I pay for internet.
I go on my laptop, pip, pip. How much do you pay for that? Too much. Too much. By that, they care. 1 year paid, leave for mother. Furniture like that, people, basic, like this.
I'm not from Michigan.
Okay, man, what are you good for there? You're blocking my shot. Same thing. We don't want to be sexist.
No.
Paid. Paternity issue that everyone can be, you know, the right to fitness center to be healthy.
I love good gym.
Always 100% on that one. Okay.
I'll sign for hygiene.
You'll sign for that? Hygiene products? That's, of course, a right to man. Basic like that. Back to basic, as my teacher always say. The right to adopt children. Mm-hmm. There's lots of people that not have children. People want to adopt. They're on the street.
Free rights paid for by the government is beautiful because it's bring everybody together. Even gay black guys who are in the gang.
Your preference, your like I'm not gay. But the people, they want to do that. They have the right to do that, you know? But you know what I mean, like, like I'm not gay. I don't, like if you're gay, that's cool. You're in a gang or something?
No, man, I don't do nothing, bro.
Hey, do you know that guy? Is he like in like a rival gang or something?
I'm not in a gang.
People have the right to do that, to have sex with the people they want. That's it.
I'm not gay.
That's cool, man. But I'm not gay. No one can say, hey, no, don't do that. No. I'm not gay. No, it's okay. You don't need to tell.
50-year-old Vancouver.
Hey, man. Hold that there. Don't move it, okay? That's cool if you're gay. I'm not having problem. I'm not here to judge for that.
And it's not just for gay black guy. Rights paid for by the government is bring all the peoples together. Like students.
Debt when I graduate?
Parents!
You have like you have children?
I do have
a kid. Boom! 1 year paid paternity for father.
Immigrant, illegal.
I'm not going to tell nobody.
Yeah, I know.
That's okay. I won't tell nobody. I said, see, mother, call this. Hey, help me. Help me, Louise, call this, okay? Two immigrants, we have to stick together.
And even people who's confused, Jean-Guy.
See, call this.
Hey, excuse me. Hey, excuse me, mister, madam, can you help for two moment? Person?
But I'm not going to judge. I even get all the people to sign to ban the Second Amendment. Because Sandy Hook, you know, you don't need that.
Make it more safe, like Quebec, we don't have. Yeah. So we want to take away the Second Amendment so people like me can be safe, but have the right to no more have gun. Hey, it's going great. Everybody is want to sign this right for not pay nothing. Oh, sh**, Collis.
Everybody who's give interviews sign on for every single right. That's one thing, but it's another thing to take that fight to the government. You can count on Jean-Guy.
Aye, that's for that the government does not give people the right human basic. That everybody is need like healthcare and education for that. You can do that, it costs nothing.
Okay, let's go before that, like people like that, they know.
It's important in this time of politics where people get mad and divide to remember what brings everybody together. Free rights from the government and pay nothing!
Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Tu ne comprends rien à l'amour. Restez la nuit, restez toujours.